My name is Sophia Vedvik. I'm from Sun Prairie, Wisconsin, and I'm double majoring in Aerospace Engineering and Mandarin Chinese. So I chose Aerospace Engineering because I really like space and math. Chinese was something I started studying in high school, so I originally just intended for a minor, but after seeing the development of the Chinese space industry as well, I realized having a major in it could also be beneficial to a future career. I'm in the University of Minnesota Rocket Team, where I'm the president. I'm also part of the Women of Aeronautics and Astronautics group. There's no excuse for not being involved with the student group. They're highly advertised, they're all over, and so easy to join. And I also like just how willing people are to teach you, even if like you're totally clueless, have no idea, everyone's willing to help you out. So I currently work in a lab that does a lot of work with autonomous drones, as well as small ground robots and trajectory optimization. I was able to get involved with that by just asking one of my professors, who's the leader of that research, hey, that sounds cool, can I do that? And she just said, sure. Within aerospace, I'm particularly interested in international relationships. Our current goals just for space exploration is not just a one country effort, it's a global effort. So I hope with my double major, I can really contribute to that effort and make that collaboration happen. 我爱明尼苏达大学.